Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I literally just finished filming my traveler's notebook vertical insert catch up, and unfortunately it took me so long to finish that video and to really catch up that now I'm behind on 17 days on my hobonichi. I am gonna disclaim this video by saying that this system is totally not working for me. I know that. If you want to drop a comment about that, feel free to do so. But we don't need to state the obvious. The system that I have in place for 2023 did not work at all. I really want to make it simple for me to journal and also for you to journal. So I am here to share my tips and tricks on my journey. So let's see if I can catch up. Hey friends, it's Christy. I'm editing this video and I went on a huge tangent again about how and why I didn't have time to journal all these days. So I'll just spare you this time and let's move on to a lovely ASMR part of this video where I just catch up and go to actually journal on my hobonichi. I hope you enjoy. Okay, I am all done with the longest ever update that I did had to do in all at once. It was literally 17 days. So I started on November 10th all the way up to November 27th. I want to say I have had kind of, I don't want to say worse, but I've had to catch up for 2 weeks before, but I don't like going over that because I feel like I kind of lose traction. But it was a nice time. I definitely prefer doing it every couple days, but I feel that also I need to have better structure on how I do this. What I want to try to do for 2024 is decorating the pages for a full week beforehand and see if that helps me keep track. Now, one thing for the 2024 is that I'll be in an A5. And that might come as a surprise. As you know, I've had a hard time catching up to my journals, but I am essentially going to try one book journal for 2024. So the Hobonichi Hon A5 is all I will be using for journaling, memory keeping, planning, for everything. I need that structure. I don't want multiple books. And then I have my good old trusty weeks as well. I'll go over all of this in a video soon, but let me just show you how these pages look. Now I only have to paste the photos. I don't love this. I might have footage of me ruining this. I have no patience to wait for it to dry, so I essentially just flip the page and this part got ruined. So I just put a little sweet memory I have with my kid there, and I guess it looks okay, but I just don't love it. I like this type of collages in my pages, and this is what I mean when I say I will try to have a little collage session on a Sunday night before the week starts. I have a reel of this page if you want to check it out on my Instagram. And that's it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. Leave a comment down below if you're excited for that chatty planner journal video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great one.